Hey guys, the long-awaited commission in and all of the artwork that I've painted here over 23 years. This is one of the most amazing places in Southern California, if not the United States, in my opinion. These are places that are kind of a little private that you might not even know about. So let's go on our tour. You helped me paint this.
I did.
You need to paint this too then. So here we go. So this is one of the most special rooms for me here at the Mission Inn, and as an artist, probably one of the most special places that there are. If you see that name, she stayed here and wrote her book Angel Time. And the dome above that we're about to go see, I was painting that while reading her book Switching Hour. And I was thinking, oh, I wish one day she would come and stay and sleep under my dome. And voila, it happened.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
This is Tiffany, who actually painted the dome in this room. The beautiful, beautiful dome that makes the Amistad Suite so incredibly remarkable. And this is the suite where I got the inspiration to write Angel Time and where I sketched in most of the plot. This is a very important place to me creatively, so it's a great honor and a pleasure to be with Tiffany and to be back here at the Mission Inn. And standing in this spot, which is a landmark spot for me in my spiritual quest and in my creative quest.
one of my favorite things I've painted here, and it's not really the largest thing I've painted, but I just think it's so pretty. So where are we going now, Coco?
We're going to the Kelly spa.
And here we go, moving now into the beautiful, amazing Michigan. Thank you. here's a hallway that my daughter and I painted together. Really special. So this hallway is just really a huge mishmash, just like the Mission Inn, of just all kinds of amazing design elements that I loved and I thought would be beautiful put together. So let's go down the hallway. And this is one of my favorite little pieces. This is copied from the fresco upstairs, and it's really faded up there. I recreated it down here so that people could actually view it up close. And this is the name that we named this hallway, and it means Alley of the Angels, which is a little appropriate because of all the angels in here, and there's a lot of angel faces that I painted. Orange trees, which are representational of the Riverside oranges. If you're not from Riverside, you don't know that the first navel orange was here in Riverside, California. So we're really proud of that. And here is one of the most special things at the Mission Inn. It is the signature for my daughter and I. First thing we ever signed together. If you're an executive, you must have a beautiful executive office sign.
For such an old building, this place is so clean.
It's very clean.
It's like immaculate.
Okay, so here in the wonderful courtyard, there is an area called the bridal breakfast area. And this fresco was actually done probably in the 30s. Of course, it's another place. No one knows the exact history. And I had to repair it. It was in terrible disrepair. And it had huge water stains and white spots. And one of these eagles was missing. So one of them I painted and one of them is original. And to this day, I don't remember which is which. So these 3D stars were almost all gone. So I had to repair them, restore them. And this little white that you see right, okay, the whole ceiling looked like that originally when I found it. So
I tried to make it so you couldn't tell where I was restoring and where it was original. But anyway, this is a beautiful little secret area here in the mission that not a lot of people know about. Do we want to live here?
I do. I already know what room I want.
I look at these. This is like every girl's dream.
It's so cute.
Mrs. Roberts has the cutest taste, gotta say. So, that's the tour of the mission, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you liked seeing all of my artwork and some of the other artwork that's been here forever. And so that's it. Bye, I hope you have a great day.